Alright guys, welcome to Let's Play Clocktower. This time we will be doing Jennifer's story. I'm gonna go ahead and include the prologue, just because I feel like it should be included in the overall walkthrough. I mean, I know we've seen it once before, but just bear with me and settle for it being included this time too.
What on earth are you doing, Professor? You mustn't hypnotize her like this. She's not ready to remember the murders yet.
Helen, the Clocktower murders are fascinating research material for me. I must know the truth of what happened.
She can't take any more of this today, Professor. I'm taking her home.
All right. But remember one thing, Helen. You may be her guardian, but you are also my assistant.
Yes, Professor.
Okay, so I don't exactly remember what I'm supposed to do in order to actually leave this room. So, yeah, sorry, this may take a few minutes. And, I know I said in my Helen, story playthrough thing that I was going to try and get, every ending. I've now decided against that. You can find all of the endings on YouTube anyway. It's not like I would have done an additional walkthrough for each ending either. So, it wouldn't have been that entertaining anyway. Genius, Professor. I'm not really even bothering to read this anymore. Can I leave now? Thank you. Alright. Time to do stupid examinations. Talk to her. Yeah, her boss is an asshole. Okay, how about you go and examine this little mask thing? Yes, they do. I know I have to do a certain amount of things. Okay. I don't even remember how many times I have to talk to the same stupid... I know I have to talk to people a couple of times, which is irritating. I think I actually, if I remember correctly... No, go walk over there. Thank you. Well, okay, if you're over there, look at that computer. That's lovely. I don't even care. Talk to him again. This is so stupid. Oh yeah, it'd be real cool, Danny. You are a freaking moron. Oh, there's a reporter? Right. Let's leave. Of course. Rather than even just listing something else that you need to do, you're like, no, I still need to do something without giving me any hints because you're a jerk. Talk to her again, then. Yes, this mindless small talk is very intriguing to me, Beth. What you have to say about Helen and Jennifer looking alike is truly fascinating. Examine that again, see if I can freaking... I hate you, Burton. Barton. I hate you. This is so freaking stupid. This is ridiculous. I have no idea what I'm doing. Talk to him. See if we can get anything more out of him. Okay, there is nothing more to get out of him. Then, no! Freaking talk to her! I have no patience for you, Barton. Ah, she's stupid! God damn, I wish I could remember what to do next. There! Okay, so now I can leave. That is so stupid that I had to talk to her for something that... had absolutely no effect on the story whatsoever. This is Harris, so this time we will talk to him twice. I'm actually going to keep talking to him until he has nothing new to say, just to be sure. Just to make sure, I wanted to say, okay, no, it's the same exact thing, okay. I had a feeling once you mentioned Jennifer, that means we got Jennifer, so. Okay. It's fine. Thank you. Take the goddamn elevator. Take the elevator!